Hey guys, here doing a shoot at my house for Toronto Home. It's gonna be in the spring edition, and we're pretending that it's spring out even though it's freezing. I hope you guys like it. It's all of my bohemian fantasies come true. The things I love about my house, we're all gonna see. About 6 degrees, I'd say, but we're gonna pretend it's spring. I got a tan, and I'm just casually sitting outside reading my script, which I would be doing if it was summer, just not now.
Beautiful.
I love this piece of furniture. I bought this from one of my favorite stores in Toronto, and it was just a random purchase because I needed a piece, and I found the most amazing thing. This is from Smash in the Junction, and everything they have is collected from old estates and things like that. It's just so deconstructed, but not in that modern way where they try to make it look old. This is just old, and I absolutely love it. All the paint's cracked, and it's just, the red is beautiful. And it plays in with this awesome painting that I found, that I'm in love with, and this old vintage frame I found at the vintage fair in Toronto. The whole thing just goes together really beautifully. So as you can see, I'm hat obsessed. A lot of you know that already, so I got it all hung. And this mirror is one of my favorite things because I bought it from a lovely Portuguese man on the side of the road. He was selling it in his garage sale, and it was 20 bucks. But it did not look like this. It was kind of garish. It had it was very, very polished mahogany, and then this was like bright gold. And a lot of my friends were like, what are you gonna do with that? It's hideous. And I had to try out some different paints to get the right ones, but eventually I just got this really nice matte paint that makes it look sort of an older style, and I think it's fabulous. I don't know, it might not be everybody's taste, but it's as heavy as anything. If it ever falls down, it's gonna kill me. So this bathroom was a bit of a passion project. If you look down, this is something that I just wanted to do in the middle of my house because I don't know, I'm in love with hearts. It took me quite a lot of meticulous work to sort of design the outside edge, and I just love it. And also I love that the floor is heated, and so it just feels like this warm, beautiful place. One of the things I wanted to do with this house, which was very much like a farmhouse in the city, was I left all of the walls pure white. Everyone wants to tell you to put color around, but I own so many beautiful, colorful things and things that I've collected when I'm traveling that I wanted to make those the beauty and the art. So it's full, chockers full of beautiful things that I've collected. Thanks guys, I hope you enjoyed today. It was fun getting to show everyone around inside my house, pretty intimate. But if you want to see the whole spread, just check out Toronto Home. You get to see all of the beautiful details. Thanks so much, bye.